This lie is just plain ugly.
Find the rough with that one.
We've given you another hint to help you find your way to the hole. Press the button and we'll show you the path straight to the cup. Use the zoom feature to help you pick your target. The zoom to target button will zoom you straight ahead to your marker. The putting stroke is a little different from your full swing. Your distance is determined by where you put your aiming marker. All you need to do is take a full swing. This putt looks pretty straight, but it's a little uphill. That'll do it. Sometimes you have an obstacle between yourself and the flag, and you need to hit the ball high to clear it. Tiger chooses his flop shot for these situations, and you should too. Choose what club to hit based on your distance to the hole. A lob wedge would work nicely from this position. Well, not quite. Put it on the dance floor now.
Looks like the next shot will be from the roughage.
Good golfers don't normally make such poor decisions. This one just wavered offline a little. But he's okay. Shouldn't be too tough a shot.
Looks like it's heading for the rough.
Not good. This one's in the tall grass. Could be heading for the rough here.
This shouldn't be too bad for him. He shouldn't have any trouble with a lie here.
This should set him up nicely for the next shot. About 120 to the flag from here. Safely in the fairway, good swing.
Seems to have found the trap here. Watch your strength on this short putt. Play this past the hole with no break. Give it enough to get there. If we get bogey, we're still in play. This will play straight, but past the hole.
Very nice, and very nice to watch also. Lovely swing.
That's a great way to get the hole started.
Playing the 7 iron.